He wants them to help the 42 out, trying everything they can to keep him in the chase.
Well, that's why I was asking, because that I knew that if that was the position, that the 09 may pull over and give McMurray the spot.
The 09 car owned by James Finch. James Finch runs the number one NASCAR Busch Series team that a lot of the Ganassi drivers drive. They get their power from the Ganassi team in the Busch Series.
Are we getting down to it? White flag. White flag, and Ryan Newman takes the white flag.
Mayfield looking for the win. Who's going to have enough fuel to make the final lap? Bobby Labonte is off the pace on the back straightaway a little bit, getting passed by a few cars. Here comes Jeremy Mayfield. He wins the Chevy Rock and Roll 400. Bobby Labonte coasts across the finish line, and Ryan Newman makes it to the checkered flag and in to the chase for the Nextel Cup.
Whew. Man. It looks like Jamie McMurray is going to miss it by 15 points.
Ryan Newman is in, and Mayfield did everything he had to do.